Hey guys, today I'm doing a video on the Xbox 360 G adapter. The N adapter is black and it's twin antenna. I have this feeling that I just want to have found a video. And here it is. It's a really good adapter, but sometimes you go red, sometimes you get a bad connection, and I haven't even got this huge. It doesn't say G adapter on it. Let's see, let me show you. So it doesn't say G adapter. So USB plugged in the back of the system. Is that my slim head broken Wi-Fi? Yeah. This is the button where you release and put it on. And yeah, today I might be doing a video on the slim versus the old, the newer system. I might do that, I don't know. Here it is, it's a really good adapter actually. Since my slim, you guys can tell that way. It gives it more, more bulkiness on the system. That's really nothing. So I wouldn't recommend this one, I recommend the black one. That's two antennas. And what else? I got used because I didn't want to pay that much. And the one next plus side, I didn't want to use the Ethernet cable. And it's a really good adapter for my use. And that's my 47 over there. It's really good in the softwares. I wouldn't recommend this one, I just recommend the black one. And guys, I have to just go. So see ya.